Chychrun back to center ice. Lead pass, Grabner. Now Grabner with a backhander, steered away by Grubauer. Grabner a little slow to get up. And Estroza's shot, that goes wide. Back to the line, Chychrun, he'll take a shot, that goes wide. And behind the net, Estroza with it.
Great defending by Tristan Fisher, and there's the Grabner hit as he goes flying into the end boards, gets stapled, went to the Coyotes locker room, but he's back on that bench.
Moved out of the zone, and Kessel will bring it along. Up on right wing. Streaking on it is Garland, and he got drilled in the head.
Referee right there.
Good grief.
No arm up.
Think about it in the penalty box.
Yeah, here's the hit. A little high, catches him right in the lips. The elbow. And Connor Garland's not all that big, but this is what I love about this play. Get the puck in deep, skate it. Go after Colorado's D. Coyotes have done that all period long. Now a chance to take the lead with the power play.
70-pound difference between Zadorov and Garland.